More cases of the Delta variant have been detected in St Lucia. Since the first cases were confirmed in August, 34 cases of this variant have been confirmed here. The Caribbean Public Health Agency notified the Ministry of Health of the latest cases on Monday.
All of the cases are nationals from the south and southwestern zone of the island. Six of them are female and three of them are male, and the ages range from 38 to 79 years. A total of 54 cases of the Alpha variant and 31 cases of the Delta variant have been diagnosed in country thus far.
COVID-19 cases, meanwhile, have gone down tremendously, with less than 400 cases presently active.
The daily infection rate for the past week was 11.8 per 100,000 per day, which is a 30% decrease from the previous week. We note a steady decline in the rate of transmission at this point, with a present rate of 1.1.
From July 25th, 2021, since the fourth wave began, over 7,000 cases have been confirmed, with more than 160 deaths. This is the worst wave to have hit the island since the pandemic began. For the DBS News World, I am Zane Romulus.